Marlène from Skinny Croissant. Welcome to my kitchen. So today we are in the middle of a series of little Indian recipe after my trip there. So this one is lemon rice directly from the Kerala region. So coconut oil and mustard seeds, very hot pan. So when you hear the mustard seeds pop like this, you add the peanuts, roast it for a little while. God, it smells so nice. Then, onion chopped, curry leaves. They were frozen, so it's very, very convenient. Lemon juice. Mm-hmm. Turmeric. Salt and the rice already cooked. Is it too? So you cook it for 5 minutes and you sprinkle a little bit with water because we don't want the rice to be dry, and then it's going to be ready. So that's all for today. So it took something like 5 minutes to make, so it's not difficult to make delicious food, tasty. It's just a question of ingredients, spices, and very little time. So thank you as always for liking, sharing, and subscribing. I see you next week. You can find this recipe on the description below, where you can go and like and subscribe as well. And also on the blog, skinnycroissant.com, as always. And I see you next week for a new recipe. Bye bye. Lemony, just enough. You can taste the peanuts. Try that and you let me know.